52, Tavon Gorales with the sack.
Keep it with the plays.
Back to punt from the Blue Raiders on this fourth down.
that he spent by number 44, Race Pickett, that line's on Bibia all the way on the 3rd yard line. By the whole front line of the Hooey Red Raiders.
That ball was given to number 44, Duke Alderac Mabugin.
Thank you.
6 inches.
Let's go!
6 left in the half. The Honda Bay Colts will take over on the 35-yard line.
Okay. Dripping him off of number 44, Duke, now the rest of the bouquet.
timeout called by the Lahui Red Raiders.
Thank you.
Up next, the Honda Pinto Post, Heidi, and Mighty Mike Cheerleader.
Thank you.
championship game with Mighty Mites, the Bowie Red Raiders, and the Honda Pepe Colts.
I'm so tired. 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 I'm so tired.
giving out the Louis penalty. And, forward 5 yards. And a first and 10 for the Hunt Bibby Bulls.
Tuning in to Koi Sports on Facebook Live. It's a bit windy up here, but we're trying. Hope you're enjoying the show. Score is 0-6. We got 7 minutes and 44 seconds on the clock. We're here down in Hatepepe Stadium live. Skies are clearing up over here, so hopefully we can stay dry and keep the wind on us. Also be streaming the game at 12 noon, so stay tuned for that as well.
Thank you.
number 12, living in Kendall, Ohio, for the Louis Red Raiders.
We got 6 minutes and 25 seconds on the clock. Score still 0-6. Fourth down, 37 to go. Ball on 30. Third quarter.
Lining up deep for Lahui, number 1, Noah Yvonne, and number 3, Kaimana Kawi.
Hockey for the Colts, number 34, Tabu O'Connell.
Punt fielded by number 1, Noah Yvonne, for Lahui, and see Lahui ball, first and 10.
We got 5 minutes on the clock.
The hooey ball on the third down. And quarterback from the Louis Red Raiders tripped up around the 40-yard line. Yard line. And the Red Raiders call a timeout.
Come on, let's go!
number 34, Donu Omokano.
Lining up deep for the Hui, number 3, Kamana Kali, and number 1, Noe Vaughn. Noe Vaughn trying to steal the ball, he picks it up. He's looking for Ruby Red. He's got down in the 32, the 33 yard line.
Sorry guys, gotta clean the lens real quick. Get all this rain off of it.
32 seconds left in this third quarter.
As you guys can see.
Number 44, Racing Picketer. running kick, and it goes out of bounds.
At 8 minutes and 24 seconds on the clock.
Ball will be spotted on the 35-yard line for the Colts, first and 10.
Number
6, Mohini Ranagola. Brings up second and 5 for the goal.